Good morning.
As Nina rightly said, that what goes around comes around. Now today I am going to speak on something known as referrals. As the BNI member, everyone is aware of what referrals are and what are meant for. Simple question. Everybody has joined BNI with some motto. Can anyone tell me any of their mottos?
Increasing business.
Business. Anything
else? Referrals.
Right.
Quality.
Okay.
Increasing contacts.
Very good. And now, as a Inesh as a chapter, what it means to you?
Family.
Excellent. Anything else?
Inesh is lifestyle.
Okay.
It's a team of our salesmen.
Right. As Smita ma'am rightly said, it is family. Now, what is a family? Everyone has a family. So what everyone does for his family, they support each other. So when we consider that Inesh is our family, what should come into our mind? That we should support each and everybody. Now supporting each and everybody, referral is one of the part. Now how can it help you? In very simple terms. What now here, everybody may be married, should be having professional partners, brothers, sisters. So can anyone tell me if anyone has a spouse, brother, sister who is a doctor, lawyer, what? Yeah, doctor.
Doctor.
So what do you do for your wife? In case if you find a patient, what do you do?
I refer.
That's it. Now, see, she is your wife. You do it for her so that she can generate income for your family. Now, when we consider Inesh as a family, why don't you think, guys, we should refer each other? Isn't?
Yes.
Am I right?
Absolutely.
Am I wrong?
Yes.
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 Right. Now, when it comes to referrals, why referrals are important? Can anybody tell me any basic idea why referrals are important in today's world?
Because
referrals is a light lift,
right?
It helps you to get in touch with the customer faster,
right,
and close the business fast.
Right.
It ensures
there is a trust built up.
Right. It ensures business.
Yeah, there is a trust of mother.
Yeah. And now one more thing, when we say 97% of the business actually comes from referral.
Yes.
We all are entrepreneurs here. We agree?
Yes.
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 Now, today we have a competitive world. We have online systems. There are businesses where the competition actually breaks down the person. Right? Now, now here, we have different category. My category, one of the easiest and simple category. As a travel agent, I have n number of competitors. Now, if I don't get healthy references, how will I generate business? But in order to generate business, what should be my first priority? My first priority should be that I should help others. If I help others, as Nina ma'am rightly said, if I help others, definitely someone is going to help me. So, Newton rightly said, and we have studied it in our schools, the third law. Anybody remembers?
Reaction and
reaction.
Right. So if you have a very positive action of reference, what do you expect?
Another positive reaction.
Okay. Thank you. And one more thing. When you have a positive action for reference, what do you generate? Business for yourself? That is what you are here for?
Yes.
And lastly, what helps you when you are a very good referral partner, what it helps you with? It gives you visibility,
credibility.
And now I will give you a few examples. When I joined Inesh, no one knew me. They just knew that Suchit is a travel agent. Now when I am a travel agent, everybody started referring me. From day one, I started getting business. This is what my credibility is in their hand. So guys, I will request everybody to help each other by giving good references. Now we have, for example, Nitin Ajgaonkar, a new member. Can you tell me, sir, how many references you have given, or how much business you have been generated roughly?
Around 10.5 lakhs.
Wow. We have an excellent example of young man, Mr. Varnan.
Yeah.
He gave not more than 50 references. Not more than?
150, more than that.
Yeah. Wow. This is an excellent example. A young guy like Varnan, he is giving 150 references. So where are we lagging behind? So I request all the members to at least give 2 references a week so that each and every member should get good business. We have new visitors, we have new Mr. Agarwal. So we expect, and one more very easy thing, we have very simple categories like mine. I would request everybody to go for a tough category. Rushikesh sir, very tough category. So, and everybody has their own contact list. It is very simple procedure. You pitch for your wife, you pitch for your friends. So, you pitch for your family. Inesh is one family. So, by this, I conclude everything. Yeah.
Amazing.